Hey, Ben Bruno here. I want to do a quick video showing the proper setup for landmine squats because I see three problems arise repeatedly. The first problem is holding the bar with a staggered grip, which causes the shoulders and hips to be uneven. The second problem is choking up on the bar, and the third problem is standing too far away. So instead, I want you to start by addressing the bar like you're doing a deadlift, flat back and pick it up in one explosive motion. Rather than a staggered grip, I want you to interlock your fingers with your thumb right over the tip. If you choke up, it's going to jam into your sternum and be uncomfortable. So here, your thumbs provide a pad, and I want you to hold the weight right against your body so your upper body can help support the weight. If you stand too far, it puts you in a bad back position and it's hard to hold the weight. So get in right close. It allows you to squat nice and low with an upright torso and come back up. This is also the best position to press from and lunge from. So I hope that helps.